Really looking forward to it, Thomas. It's a big day for the club, big day for a lot of the players, because a lot of them have never played at this level before and have never actually played in the Scottish Cup. Season started off really well, and a fantastic game against Tynecastle, where we ended up winning the game 5-4. Then didn't play so well against Burnt Island, where I thought we actually should have won the game, but we were a bit complacent. But managed to get through on Saturday against Eyemouth, we won 3-0. So yeah, I think all in all, quite pleased with the way it's gone so far. We're just trying to make sure that they're ready for the game, if I'm being totally honest, because at the end of the day, this is probably the biggest game that they'll ever have played in. And really, we're looking to try and progress to the next round, because there's a huge tie in the next round against Kelty. We've actually had them watched. I was intending to go and watch them on Wednesday then, but the game got cancelled. But I had them watched the previous week, so we've got a bit of report on them, and I think there's an opportunity to progress as long as we play, as long as we turn up on the day. We'll be telling the players that this is the game of the season, and if they want to progress, they've really got to go out and deliver on Saturday. The club has been fantastic, the people behind the scenes are really, really good, and it just feels like a family atmosphere at the club. It really feels like a football club. Most of the players have settled in well. We still have to look at the squad to decide exactly how the squad is going to look as we go forward, because I think we've probably maybe got one or too many, given that we've now got the under-20s and that's now going to run. So I think that the players have come in and have done really, really well, in fairness to them all. But we now need to look at it in terms of the squad and the size of the squad.